I wanted to meet you in person. How do you like my kingdom? This is where I live. Behind me is my castle. I have wings, as you can see, to be able to fly. I visit the realm of humans quite often. That is because people need my help. But sometimes, when someone really, really needs my help in order to sleep, I invite them over to visit. So welcome. First, just take a deep breath. Tonight, I will be relaxing you with a little help of my magic wand. My wand will just make different, peaceful, relaxing sounds so that you will be able to sleep. That sound good? Yes. All right, well, let's just get started by taking a look at my wand, shall we? All right, so it's got a star on the top. This is because it has star magic. Even being in the presence of this star wand makes you relax. Makes it easier to calm down and fall asleep. Yes. One, two, three, four, five. Five different points. Now, would you like to see an example of the sound that this wand makes in order to you? Make you fall asleep. Yes. Why don't we start with creating a certain sound? Please keep very still. So face and body remains at the same place. Good. Very good. Maybe I can just follow the star with your eyes. Let's keep your face still. Enjoy that sound. Let's move over to a different sound. Perhaps the second sound will calm you down, make you fall asleep. Let's try, shall we? All right, so keep your face still. you think that was a relaxing sound? Are you more at peace now? More calm and relaxed? Could be better? Alright. Well, let's try another sound from the wand. Okay. Alright. It's okay to close your eyes. You don't have to follow the stars. You can just take a few deep breaths in and out. And remember, you are safe. You are safe and protected. You don't need to worry about anything. And you can visit me anytime you want. When you have trouble sleeping, it was very nice to meet you. Have a wonderful night's sleep. Sweet dreams. Sleep tight. Good night. Sweet dreams. Or as they say in fairyland, slap back.